I hope I don't regret that.
Who I would
think ooh. I have rushed and bombarded into the elevator.
But I look so cute.
I don't know if I'll be able to wear it.
Houston, we have made it. We done made it. All right. Alex, Alex doing her makeup here in the bathroom. I don't want to go in there just in case she's busy. But we about to start getting ready for the rodeo right now because we are going today on travel day type-ish. Because tonight's the night. 50 Cent supposed to be done. Not that he's somebody you're supposed to like do all this for, but still. So a lot of black people finna be out there. We know. Let me go back right here. But Spirit, it wasn't a bad flight, but it was just a little. It's a little much. Okay. We're excited. Too bad the liquor store closed so early here, so we're trying to figure out that part of the situation. But you know, one thing at a time. One thing at a time. Oh, Alex, that hat is cute.
It's a really cute hat.
Mama?
Alright, so y'all know how Lil Wayne named like Lil Weezy?
Yeah.
And you know how he's from like Louisiana? Yeah. Y'all ever thought like
I've Lil never
Weezy and like Lil Weezy?
I think he said it in one of his songs.
I never put that together.
So I was on my way to Tampa this morning and Drake said it in a song like Lil Weezy, something straight out of Louisiana or something like that.
Yeah.
And I was like,
oh my God.
I never put it together.
Like, I was like, oh my God.
Like, oh my God, he is like a genius for real. I was like, what? I know. Let me see you do the rodeo. You can look me in my eyes, you can see the.
Thank you.
summers and I'm not in my bed. On the back of the bus in a bunk with the band. Going so hard, gotta choose myself. Underpaid and overwhelmed. I might cook clean, but still won't fall. Still working on my...
All right, y'all. Smelling good, looking good, feeling good. It's the drive back stuff for me. Look at it. Y'all see. I'm just trying to figure out if I'm going to a gloss instead, but I feel like the matte is hitting for something, so I'm probably gonna keep the matte. I hope I don't regret that. Howdy there.
The outfits really came together.
I go there every time I go to the mall. I'm like, I gotta find something.
Yes. Come this way, away from the light.
And?
Yeah. Yes. Get into it. Alice.
Turn it around. Oh.
Right. You see. Let them know.
Okay.
We not coming to play with them. Okay. I will be
vlogging
off my phone,
cause
no.
Y'all, the hotel we're staying in is so lovely.
Y'all, look at cute. The girls are cute. Yes. Oh, let's cheers for the vlog and then we'll cheers for the thank you. This is straight alcohol because we're trying to, you know, soak it in. Y'all, it's so cute. There's so many people out here though. A lot of people. Hold on, let me turn the
Try to turn the camera. I feel like she's right here. Turn the camera.
Akia sees you. Okay. Okay, we're coming. So this is what we're eating from Cajun Cowboy.
Hey, you guys!
So good that man was smart enough to understand. He saw me and he turned.
Who?
Uber.
Oh. Guys, we are back from the... You know who was cute? That guy I was talking to that I was trying to have you be nice to? And you were trying to give him the cold shoulder?
No, I was...
The guy I had rushed and bombarded into the elevator?
The smoker?
Yeah, the smoker.
Yeah, no.
But anyways, y'all, so we're back from the rodeo. It's 11 o'clock. What is time?
No, it's 12 o'clock. It's really 1 o'clock because the time went back when we got here. So it's like really late.
What? Is that why it feels so late right now?
Yeah.
Okay, actually, it would be 1 o'clock our time in. Our time, really. Anyways, it's late. Clearly, it's late. But we got back. We had a good time.
we enjoyed. We didn't really do anything, like, we didn't go around the fair part, because there was, like, you could go, like, there's a fair part, and then there's the rodeo, and then there's the concert. We watched the rodeo. Hopefully, I can put some clips in for y'all, because I did vlog a little bit, and I'm going to put some clips in from the concert. 50 Cent did a really great job. He brought out Jeremiah, he brought out the baby, and he brought out, Flo Rida. I was like, oh, okay. Little extra value for the little coin. So yeah, it was a really good time. The rodeo, it was so good to see all the black people. You know, we was really doing it. We really showed out. We really did. We came and conquered. Okay. So yeah, now we're just all getting showers. This hotel is so nice. I don't know if I told y'all that. This hotel is so nice. Like, I would highly recommend this place. And it's such a vibe. But yes, getting this together. I think my period is coming on, and of course I don't have the right panties for that. I don't think. Oh, I have one pair of panties that will work for that. I think it's anime. I didn't mean to turn to that. It just kind of turned to that. So yeah, that's something I'm gonna have to figure out tomorrow, is actually if my period actually come on, because I'm spotting right now. So we'll see.
Is that TMI? Is that too much information? But
the good part about that is I do have pads, and I did bring at least one pair of underwear that I can put that are regular and not thongs. So that's good. But right now, I just need all my stuff that I feel like I need so much to just take a shower. It seems like I'm gonna get all this stuff out, get in a shower. But I just want to say, 10 out of 10 day, had so much fun. Kia was like, we need to go home, we're not going out. So we just came back to the place. And then Alex,
y'all can go if y'all want to.
Yeah, Alex feet hurt, so she wasn't really trying to do nothing either. So we are gonna go to sleep, which is fine by me.
You want to go out, you can go air.
But y'all, my hair looks so good. You know, I just look so good today. Kia can corroborate, right? I just want to say God is good, and I'm glad that I'm being able to hang out with my friends. Got pictures with my friend mama. You need to look at those pictures. It's actually hilarious that those are the best pictures. I don't know where they are though. Okay, I'm rambling. I'll talk to y'all tomorrow. Good morning, vlog. Happy Saturday. I don't even think I told y'all. Oh, I think this is my elevator. Hold on.
Going up.
I don't see 13. But we're gonna see. Anyway. Yesterday was so fun, but I am so hungry right now. It's 9:30. So I'm about to find some breakfast.
Going down.
Found some breakfast. Somewhere. Up here. It's brunch. Here it is. Alright, y'all. We are at the buffet. It's really nice actually up here. Alright, y'all. This is the final meal. It's looking like a little kind of weird to me a little bit, but I feel like it's still cute. And when I put on my lip, I'm going to do a gloss today. So I think it's definitely going to be fire. But I just feel like maybe it's because, yeah, maybe it's that. Maybe that needed to be the, yeah. Okay. Y'all, I think we are officially ready.
Thank you.
Oh, I loved this room, this lighting, this surface lighting, y'all. I really, really want it in my house.
That's the thing too, like the more you're exposed to, the more you know, it seems like your toothbrush.
That's exactly what it is.
Like now when I buy my home, I'm gonna be looking for.
That's cute. I don't know if I showed y'all. Actually, I should have kept y'all on the stand so I can show you here. The outfit. But this is basically my outfit. It's cute. Little jean. Vest type of action. Kitten heels. What about eyes? I'm a little concerned because I keep see Kia putting on sneakers.
don't. I told you I'm gonna be comfortable.
Oh gosh, okay.
I'm gonna be comfortable. You can't even see them.
All she do is do. I just can't. What are you gonna do? But I'll check in with y'all. We are about to start heading down in some time, and then we'll check in when we at Grooves. Hopefully, I'm able to get. Hopefully, this reservation stuff worked. Cause when I called them, they were just so unprepared, and it seemed like they really don't have a system in place. So. We'll see. But I'll check with y'all then. Y'all, Grooves was a hot mess. We made a reservation on using a link that was on their site. And child, long story short, they didn't even have the reservation. They had multiple parties coming in who they were unable to accommodate. And without an excuse, honestly, it was just very dysfunctional. It looked like it could have been a vibe. The music was nice. But yeah, we did not end up being able to eat at Grooves. So we went to a different place instead.
Oh, you checking?
Hey, ladies, how y'all doing?
It's in my phone. Hold on. Hey, y'all. We are at the address. Y'all can't hear me, but.
I'm looking around for this part. Let me see. Hey y'all, we are back home in Tampa. I'm about to. Now, why this thing wanna act crazy? I really do need a new tripod. It's actually ridiculous at this point. But anyway. Back home in Tampa. Houston was such a good time. I really enjoyed the rodeo. I'm definitely going back again. And I'm actually going to do the fair rodeo for like the entire weekend. So I'm going to go for not just the entertainment in the rodeo, but I'm going to go for the fair too, because we didn't get to do that this time around because it was just not enough time. But I'm going to do that next time too. But such a good time. I was so happy that I got to see my friends. And yeah, it was a vibe. Now we're back at it. We're in Tampa. So today is Monday and I took off today. As part of my PTO, because girl, if you know, you know, take off that day after. If I had to choose between taking off the day before and taking off the day after, I'm gonna choose the day after I come back from a trip every single time. So if y'all can hear, I'm actually like feeling a little sick or whatever, just a little bit. Like I feel like I'm coming down with something. Like last night I woke up in the sweat, which you already know definitely means like there's some type of like, not virus, but some type of something my body is fighting when you wake up in a sweat. So yeah, but anyway, that being said, I'm about to go to the gym and just take it easy. I'm just going to walk on an incline for 30 minutes. Nothing too crazy. And then do a little bit of upper body, because I haven't done upper body in a few days now. So we're about to get right back into the vibes, right back on it. And I might actually, yeah, we'll see. But I just wanted to check in and say happy Monday. About to open up these windows. And yeah, we're about to get to it. This week my family comes in town, I believe. Let me check actually. This week, my mama and my brother and my sister and my little cousin. No, it's next weekend. Wow, I thought they came this weekend. I was so excited. I'm like, oh, yay, I get to see my people. No, they come next weekend. So I guess I get the weekend to myself, which is actually perfect because, yeah. But I'll be done with this little cold, this little whatever is happening. I'll be done with this. Let me tell you, I'm giving myself 72 hours to get rid of this. And babe, we're about to get it done. So good linking up with Color Money, my girls from college. Like, what a blessing. It's a blessing to be able to do that, and I'm so thankful to God for, first of all, covering all of us throughout this, you know, throughout our trip, and then second of all, making sure we had a good time, third of all, for the good vibes, because I appreciate good vibes so much as an adult, especially because we don't get to see, you know, who we created the vibes with as much no more, because everybody's out being successful and living their lives. So it's great to cultivate that and have the opportunity to cultivate that when we can. So thanking God for that. These are so cute. This is so cute. You can't even fit on it though, because all this stuff is in the way. Of course, this is not what I came for, but this mirror from Safari Home is beautiful. And it's only $2.99. Look how wide it is. Ugh,
are beautiful. Okay, so an idea is if I can't find the pink couch, get something where I can actually put the pink pillows on it. That could work as well. Okay guys, I'm going into Badcock Furniture and More. See if I see something, and I saw this 30% off sign and free delivery, so I'm gonna see what they hit for. Good morning, vlog. Happy Tuesday. I am currently getting ready for work and I do not feel great, but I'm going in anyway because I just feel like it's gonna be a little bit of an issue if I don't come in. So like I was saying, I don't feel well, but since I've been out for, since my last day last week was Thursday because I went out of town for Houston, y'all know, y'all seen the clips. So I feel like, you know, unfortunately, you know, if I don't go in, I feel like it's just going to be an issue. So I'm just gonna go in and then probably leave a little bit earlier and then work from home. If, you know, if possible, we'll see how I feel. But yeah, it's crazy to have to think like that, but I just be thinking like that. It's probably me, but I doubt it's me. I think it's like definitely a reason I feel like it'll be a problem if I don't just show up today. When I'm like feeling like not 100%, like I'm sick, I like to wear like a different, I feel like I like to be very, very comfortable. Like a sick jacket. And I actually just got this cardigan from Shein that I want to try. Like, this is just my like lazy, you know, work stuff that I'm wearing right now, but my lazy work look, like very loose but still a little fit. But then like this is something that is so comfortable. I tried it on earlier this morning. And I was like, you know what, I might just go ahead and wear this today. Because even though it kind of has a smell on it, I'm not gonna lie. But I was thinking I might wear it today because it's comfortable and cozy. And when you're not in the mood for the bullshit, this is exactly what I'd be wanting, you know? A long sleeve situation. So, I don't know. But I really like this cardigan because it actually comes below. Let me see. I think I'm going to do the black blazer instead.
I am excited for the week. I got so much done yesterday. I dropped my vlog, so tune in. On YouTube yesterday, so finally finished editing that. It was so much happening. But I finally finished editing that, and I also, what else did I do? Finish my vlog, and then I posted like 3 TikToks yesterday because I didn't post any while I was on my trip. It's so hard for me to post content. I don't know why real time, because I'd be wanting to like make a collab, like a whole little thing. But follow me on TikTok if you don't already. But yeah, now I gotta get to work and do some more stuff. But yeah, this camera's talking about she gonna go there, child. Dramatic, a bit dramatic, but I will talk to y'all later after work. Y'all, every time I check in after work, I feel like a better. Like, I'm getting so good at this. But yeah, it's after work. I just got home. And what time is it? Let me see what time it is. It is 8:38, so I'm just getting home. I'm like definitely sick at this point. I think it's like all the traveling. Last week I was in 3 different cities in 1 week. New York Monday and Tuesday, Tampa Wednesday, Thursday, and then Houston Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So I really think it's the air, like, I don't know, I think it's like the traveling, like all the people I was around at the Houston. I could have been anywhere, but I feel like I low-key was getting sick way before, like even the week before when we went to Cleveland. Like, I was feeling like, just not feeling my best. So anyway, I am looking for my package. I finally ordered the shoe rack to go in my closet, because let me show y'all what I'm gonna do. And I was gonna do it tonight, but I don't know. But this is my closet, right? So I was thinking, okay, let me back up. So here's the closet. I was thinking about taking that, moving it out, because my shoes right now are currently up here in boxes, right? But I have stuff, like, I feel like I just have stuff. I feel like so much of this can be made to be a little bit more efficient, like having the shoes outside the boxes. So I was like, I'm gonna get me some shoe racks that are gonna stand up on this wall, and that whole back wall is gonna be a shoe rack, like 2 shoe racks next door, next to each other. Put my shoes back there, move this forward over here, this is gonna move, and then bring that up here so that it's closer to this, so that I can move my like skin and perfumes over here on top of that when that moves. And then this will be my jewelry accessories wall. Anyway, I'm thinking that's gonna help with like organizing this space a little bit better, so that it's more efficient for me to find my shoes, because right now I'm buying stuff because I'm thinking I don't have shoes, and I have shoes. So, because I can't see the shoes, and then I'm like, oh my god, what shoes I'm gonna wear? Like, so I just want to see. I want to be able to see my shoes outside the boxes. The only ones that I'm probably gonna keep in boxes. I was thinking about maybe keeping my sneakers in boxes, because I don't really need to see those. I don't have enough sneakers for it to be like, what sneakers do I have? And then I wanted to get an update on my allergic reaction. So this is what I mean by this. You think this is a shadow? It's not a shadow. This is the mark that my I don't know what it's called, like allergic flare-ups be having on my body. Like, it'd be like a whole just discoloration. I need to think of a gift for my grandmother. Her birthday's coming up and I'm so excited that she's having a party, because I'm about to throw me and Kia a party for our 30. We turn 30 at the end of this year in November. So I want to throw a party instead of going somewhere, because honestly, to be honest, I just like to be home. And I'm not planning a trip with a bunch of people for my birthday. Like, I'm not about to do that. So I was like, sorry, y'all. I'm like going through it. Anyways, I'm planning to throw a party for me and Kia. So I feel like I take after my grandma in so many ways. Guys, just by her planning this party, chat, and I don't even know how old my grandma is turning, but she's not playing about this party. So, I'm going to throw me and Kia a party. Nobody not finna eat. It's just really a party. A little giddy get together to celebrate us turning 30. So, yeah. Oh no, I'll figure that out. But I think I'm gonna just go and find this package, and then I want to take a bath so bad, but I'm just so not in a mood. I'm just ready to actually just lay in the bed. So it's like, I'll just take a shower. Good morning, vlog. Welcome to Wednesday. I'm definitely up late. It's 6 o'clock in the morning and I'm late to the gym. For real, for real. But at least we go. Honestly, this is more so for me to get back in routine than anything. So yeah, I'm about to go to this gym and get this working. Hey y'all, I'm about to be late to work, but you know, worth it because I look cute. I wanted to show y'all the fit. I don't have my thing right now, but dang, I don't have my, let me see. If she could just relax. She don't be wanting to relax. Okay, but look. I feel like poetic justice a little bit with this one. But today we have a team outing. I don't know if that's, oh no, let me see. This might be the vibe. Y'all could tell a little bit more or less. More or less. More or less, whatever y'all can see. But yeah, we have a team outing today. We're going to a baseball game. So I was just like, well, let me get like a little bit sporty on the girls, but still office cute. Yeah, but yeah, I'm about to go
to this office. I feel like they finna feed us sandwiches today, and I low-key don't want to eat no sandwich, so I kind of want to cut me up a grapefruit before I leave, but I'm already like running late. But I look so cute and I appreciate that. Thank you, God. But yeah, I'm gonna try to talk to y'all after work. I actually got a lot to do at this house, like start that closet and some other stuff. But y'all know I'm a little sick, so I'm gonna milk this. I ain't doing it. I'll probably edit today instead since I ain't doing that. But anyways, happy Wednesday. Hump day. And I hope y'all feeling and looking good too. See you later.
Franco.
Good morning, vlog. Happy Saturday. Lots of days this week. Happy Saturday. It is 7 o'clock and I actually need to be making my way to the gym, so I'm not gonna talk long, but just wanted to check in and let y'all know what's going on.
Franco.
Hey vlog, I just got done doing my makeup and what is giving Beyonce kitty cat video is the vibes. I don't know why I was feeling like a cat, but I wanted to show y'all this outfit because it's so cute and I got it from AliExpress. Hold on, like the dress is in, like there's no, okay, one second. Alrighty, much better. We have the right lens on now. Might. I feel like I'm like Irish and English at the same time. But anyway. Oh, look at the dress. She's so cute. OMG. The body just be giving in this. It's crazy, mommy. This is crazy. I don't know where I would ever wear this, but I got it for a different, whole different thing. And child, don't even ask. But it's cute. It gives. So I wanted to show y'all. a little 1-2 of this to show you guys. So this is one of the outfits that I got from AliExpress. It is adorable. I really appreciate this. Okay, I also got this black dress. I think it's cute. I think the boob area is like barely fitting, you know. It's like barely fitting my boobies. And I don't even have big breasts, so that says a lot about this dress. But I think once I like put a little bit of tape or something, it'll be a cute little date night dress. Yes, and the frame looks really good in it. So that's tea. Yeah, I like it. I also got the cute little peasant dress thingy. I don't know if this is what that's called. But it's, look how cute this damn dress is, y'all. Oh, I wish I would have got it in the red now. Wow. And I think this one is in a small. I'd be scared about like what size to get online, because you know, it'd be a hit or miss, but how cute. I absolutely think it's darling. So this one is actually the same as the first black dress I tried on, but I think I got it in a size small. I love the fit of this one up top more, but I don't know if I'll be able to wear it because it is super short in the back. And like, I feel like when I walk, it like rises. But oh my God, the fit on the body. Oh, wow. It's breathtaking, but my gosh, it's just way too tight at the bottom, because then it's making the butt kind of like, I don't know. I don't know what's happening. All right, y'all. Oh my gosh. Love this makeup look. But anyways, I'm about to take my makeup off and relax and edit for the rest of the night. I think I'm going to end the vlog here. If you watched this long, thank you so much. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog of just random stuff, it feels like. But that's my life. It's just me kind of just in just doing things. But I hope you guys really, really enjoyed. I definitely got a couple good dresses from AliExpress that I will link below. And yeah, I hope to see you in the next vlog. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, y'all.